have just finished Miss Iron Maiden. It was so much fun and we are all super tired, but we can't wait for our next subcontest. And this one was so full of cheer and competitiveness in the air. It was so exciting.